1948 signaled the return of the Games after a 12-year wartime hiatus. For many, like Fanny Blankers-Cohn, the long wait to take part in the Olympics was finally over.
I very much wanted to go, but people told me, oh my God, you'll be 30 by then. They didn't think it was possible. However, I started training and everything went really well.
First came the 100 meters. Despite her doubts, Blankers-Cohn won her first gold, then qualified easily for the final of the 80-meter hurdles.
When I was about to go, I thought there was bound to be a false start first. As this thought crossed my mind, the gun was fired, and by the first hurdle, I was already lagging behind.
After a tense wait and a photo finish, Blankers-Cohn was declared the winner. She found renewed vigor for the 200 meters and finished yards ahead of the rest of the field. The chance beckoned for an unprecedented fourth gold in the 4x100 relay.
I remember not dreading the race. Although I was aware of the fact I'd probably have to close a 4-meter gap, since I was the last one to run.
Amazingly, she did close the gap on her Australian rivals to win by a tenth of a second. Those who had thought her too old to compete at the age of 30 now sang her praises. The greatest female athlete of all time had proved them all wrong.